Man, the audio for some of these games on the PS5 is so different. The levels, I tell you. It will have to do. It will have to do to you. Here. Cha-cha spin. Spin, cha-cha. And a one, and a two, and a skillet. There's the button. Yeah. Welcome. Hi, I'm Mini Muffin Mila, obviously. Unless you clicked on the wrong channel, and then you're kind of surprised, I guess. Jumping back in from earlier on the same day.
If we are going to face the Emperor, we should gather as many resources as we can. You're right.
I agree, Rivet.
Maybe a good idea to hit the arena before we go.
Yes, arena. You done? You're very pretty, but stop interrupting. In fact, you go in here. We're going to change your armor. No, beyond that, welcome to Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart with pretty Rivet right here. Look at her foxier raccoonish tail. We got to change off the rebellion, though. Be sure to like, follow, check out the YouTube, Twitter, Instagram, TikTok, and recommend anything or request anything in any of those places if you feel like it. As well as check out W Energy if you're looking for a new, cool energy drinkish kind of company. W, they are giving little chances to streamers like me with their own code. Use my code if you want. Check them out yourself. Mini Muffin for 10% off. I feel off-centered or something. I don't know. Doesn't matter. Welcome, though. Her eyes. Look at them. Tripping me out. Okay. I'll stop staring at her pretty face. What might go with the feeling of battle? Look at that. What is this? Ah, the robot pirate stuff. Wait a minute. Does she have different set of robot pirate stuff? Oh, I got wasteland gear. I didn't get pirate. The wasteland gear was badass. Especially with her arm. Look at that. Oh. You know what? It's fine. I'm going to whoop some ass. I do feel like... how's my money? I don't give a crap about the map. Oh, it's down on the bottom left. Sorry. 31,000? I almost said I was going to avoid the arena, but that's a great way to start the thing. So let's do it. Walking in a circle. Where is this thing? I know there's a big giant window. Ah! Can't even use my stuff in here. Okay. Trying to do my jet. I can't even... Oh. Try to dash? Okay, what do you guys got for me? I need a chunk of money. Bronze? Defeat Francis. Oh, that's who I... Yeah, okay. Trial to finish... Debt? 5,000 bolts. I need something more worth my time than that. 5,000? Freezer pop. Defeat 25 frozen amoeboids. Are they extra hard? What is that? Is that something? Let's try that out. It doesn't seem like money. But I think we get paid from the enemies anyways. Damn, I look badass. Oh, wait, no. I can't change my armor. No, I can't. Wait, I know what armor I wanted to use on her. If she's cool looking in this way. Yeah, it kind of matches her look a little bit, other than the arm. Oh, well.
This alien's being obliterated.
Okay. Oh.
So
I am not used to this weapon. I didn't realize that's what it is.
Smash.
This is interesting. Ah, I see. I know how to do this. Get ammo. Got it. Oh, what now? Oh. Wow, that was easy as hell. What the shit? That was a weird test, but I knew how to win it. I mean... Oh. There, that's what I was talking about earlier on the other stream. Yeah, upgrades to your wrenches. That one will help. You just don't have to go close to stuff. The mangling? Five waves? Defeat four waves of enemies using the warmonger. What's the warmonger again? Let's see. I'll probably lose.
What do we got? The mutual adoration for explosions, chaos, and violence.
Oh, I haven't got to use this yet. I don't even know how to use it. Ow. Thank you. Thank you. Yes, sir. Gotcha. Gotcha. Man, this is the gun I'm aiming to level up to soon. Face. Oh, he dodged. Oh, there's waves. Okay, ammo. Hey, I just upgraded my health. That's helpful. Suffer. Ow. Hard. Got him. How many waves are this crap is there? Grab it. Fuck up. Oh, I'm out. Rockets. Shoot. There we go. Throw.
You will regret that, Squishy.
Grab that. Oh, okay. Give me all you got.
Watch us, little Zircon. Now where's the central fountain? And in a mere 3 seconds.
Yeah, we'll see about that. Only 5% per. Oh my god. We're gonna have to pick up so many rockets. Ooh, that was close. A little more. A little upgrade. Big energy blast. Oh, missed. Grab that piece. Ow. Nice hit. Ah, hit health right afterwards. Suck it.
Give up while you still can, Lombax.
Ah, I forgot to jump. What the hell is this? Why is there more? Ooh, close, damn it. Might not make it. Not a plan for a boss moment. I died. Oh, damn it. I wasn't paying attention.
Wait. If we are going to face the Emperor,
shush.
We should
don't repeat
as many
it, please.
Resources as we can. You're right. Against maybe a good idea to hit the arena before we go.
Oh, let's do this one.
As the dust settled from the destruction,
Jesus.
Our planet crack. Little circle.
Come on, we got this, Rivet.
The remains of our stuff.
Oh, what the hell is that? Now I can flex. I haven't even got that weapon yet to upgrade it, so that's the top. What do we got right now? Okay. Okay, what else we got? Throw it. What was that thing? Oh, damn, try. Ooh, that's a lot of crap. Woof. Oh, this is hellhole. Okay, throwing them. Throw that too. Just throwing so much crap here. Oh crap! Hit by the mangler. Am I trying to shoot that? No. Ow. Okay, what else? Keep throwing stuff. Nope, don't think so. Oh boy. Moving around.
Overriding power limiters. Nothing.
Probably not healthy for it.
Now.
Where is it? There it is. Okay. Another one of these. Okay, switch. Combo right there is pretty sick. Freeze him in place, hit him with all the stuff. That. Ow. That does very little damage, actually. Oh. Don't ask. Yeah? Who's gonna do that for me, too? Bombs away. What else we got? What else is fun? Oh, let's finish these off. You right at my back? Oh, victory. Victory screech. Look at all. Holy crap. Jesus. That looks pretty good. I like that was a lot. How much did we get? We're already at 43. We got like 10,000 total so far. I think. I don't know. That one, not so much. These are pops done. Zircon Jr. could do these with his eyes closed. I'm sure you could, buddy. Or the poison gas kills me. Let's try that out. That sounds weird. Gotta be a better way, quicker way. Hit everything. Hit this one time. They're not spawning quick enough. Where am I getting health from? See that? Oh shit, health. We got this. I think we got this. Oh, this is the, I should have been doing this the whole time.
Your enemies to extinguish.
Oh, damn, that was quick. Oh, damn, I wanted to do, I want to change the coins. That is the shiniest damn shiny gold, whatever the hell, that's, not many actual money by the looks of it. From the non-paying out ones. RPG. Damage numbers fly off of enemies when you hit them. What? That sounds crazy. I gotta see it. I'll have it on for a moment. I was gonna go in here for a second. What was it? Shit. Alright, I was looking at that. Did that. I think I could do that. I've upgraded my boomstick since I last did this. I think we got this.
To the ultimate test! How will she fare?
Oh, shit.
Battling with only an enforcer!
I'm supposed to navigate this shit. Oh, you guys suck. I see what you guys did. You made it tougher on me. Is there a guy behind me? Hi. Thought that felt weird. I was worried because the arrows were the other way that I wouldn't be able to go on there. So weird. 8 out of 25. Throw it. Ooh. Not enough ammo.
Let the shenanigans begin.
I think there's ammo somewhere. Hell. There's some ammo. Give me it. This way.
It's over for you.
Ow. Victory. Woo! I forgot to change it again. That's why I went in my menu. Now I remember. Change. How do I get under there? Could it be all these? I'm having trouble with the warmonger though. What was the other one in here? Is there another? Oh. Finish the speed of course? There's a course?
Can you reach the end of my treacherous track without falling off your steed?
Oh god, it's one of these things? Yeah, okay, the steedless. Okay, forgot that doesn't jump the same way as my boots.
If we are going to face the Emperor, we should gather
I think we've gathered enough. Yeah, 50,000. Plus, I want to get back to the main missions.
Maybe a good idea to hit the arena before we go.
Oh, we just did. Don't tell me again, you silly lady.
Oh, I mean, thanks for coming to Zerkies.
No problem, man. It's a fun place.
We're gonna need them.
Of course, the Emperor would come back just because he was on the news. Ugh. Not for the dimensions falling apart, or
the Emperor has always been a threat to our universe.
Ooh, that was
close.
We must
get the Dimensionator away from him before we hold that thought.
Yeah, hold that thought.
Entrance with the Bombardier, guaranteed for an explosive good
Let
time.
Us see. Wait, what? Is this thing shooting from the air? Oh, okay, that's what that is. I thought it was just going to be a cluster grenade or something. Not that the bouncy ball kind of grenade was not absolutely overpowered.
Looks like you got enough for that, beauty.
What is this? Man, headhunter. Oh, the sniper rifle. Okay. Quicker. Okay. Speed shooter. Warmonger. I don't know, man. Good thing I got to try that in a ring.
You know you want
I don't like it as much. I could see a bit that if you're meleeing a bit, but repulsor kind of more. This one definitely. After seeing that video. Yeah, absolutely.
Treat yourself to an upgrade.
Okay, we gotta see what needs upgrading the most. Bombardier, no problem. Go further. Always need that with the bomb kind of style things. Okay. Well, it's not exactly a bomb. Okay, what else? Hello. What is this one? Large Negatron? What is it? Oh, it upgraded in size? Sweet. What is this? Curious. Increase ammo picked up. Okay, that's badass. Increase max ammo and this. Oh, I'm going to use this way more now. Because that's pretty much the only issue with it is it goes pretty quick and it's gone.
Oh, my stars! That is a good one!
Okay, what else? Lightning rod needs more damage. What's this? That's actually... I'll take that little one. Fungal? You're almost ready for an upgrade. I know some other stuff needs more stuff, though. What is this, a shotgun? Actually, you're pretty sick right now. I'll leave you alone. You're just taking down groups, like, way too much. Ah, okay. Enemies killed have a chance to drop health. Hello. Learn. Health on death. This increased max ammo. I'll leave you alone for a second. Drill hound. Wow, I've been having trouble getting to you. Direct hits do more damage. Additional hound. Oh, that's right. I was aiming at this. Get this. Boom.
That is one mighty fine enhancement.
Now we got some sickness.
Anyway, the Emperor has always been a threat to our universe.
You checking me out? What are you doing,
we
weird alien man?
We must get the Dimensionator away from him before we have no home left to save.
Damn right. I agree, Kit. Okay, so I'm guessing we have two stops to possibly make. Let's see. Okay, we have issues. I see that.
All of the other names on that hit list. It is not your fault that they were captured. We are not letting the Emperor destroy my home.
Can I still do the Trudy one? Or is it... Oh, God. Okay. We'll see. That's what I was going to look at, because that's the only other one that I hadn't done with it. Stop the Emperor's invasion. Oh, we got to go there. That's our where our friends are. That's where Morts are, isn't it?
The Emperor was bad enough, but now that he has the Dimensionator...
The Dimensionator.
We will not lose your friends. So... if Ratchet is an alternate dimension me, and Clank is an alternate dimension you...
He's putting it together.
Are we meant to team up too?
Possibly.
They do seem happy together. Yeah. Guess being on my own...
God, I hope there's more games. I can't be done with this.
Me too. So maybe this is just temporary.
It's very green. That's probably going to be on fire if they keep a, if they're invading it. That's a big old ship.
Nefarious.
Oh, this is going to be a different battle on this planet now. It was an early planet. Now it's going to be hell, I'm sure. You got something for me? I have a feeling.
Is all this fighting really necessary? Can't we talk about this over some lemonade?
No! The Emperor despises lemonade! Nothing should be sour and sweet!
I love lemonade, you sons of bitches. One second.
These guys. No.
I meant to change this on the thing. A little bit down. Thank you.
Nobody messes with the Morts.
Right?
The
I know.
Emperor
is got anything?
Truly the worst.
Oh, she didn't even have anything to say. A little more. A bit of after explosion stuff. Damn.
Make sure
not impossible to get.
Now.
Okay. Defend the Morts. I'm gonna try. Dying, that's right. Yeah, so whoop your ass. How is this different? Curious. Holy crap. That is definitely upgraded. Holy crap.
The Emperor
Hey there, Mortz. I'll try to save you guys.
Forces are here for us. I mean you.
Oh, you guys are chasing me. I'm trying to chase you. You bitches. Did you say Hadouken? Oh man, that those yeah. No wonder why they don't give me any of those bombardiers. Makes sense. Rips. Oh hi.
The Emperor has become even more dangerous with the dimension. Mater.
It is fighting back.
Gotcha. Stuff around me.
The rebel has acquired a collider.
I've done what? Oh yeah, is that what you got hit by? A collider, yeah. Son of a bitch. I got two dogs now, by the way.
Nice job, not defeating
oh, got them both. Look at that. I haven't used this in a while. Alrighty, that is
all
gold.
Neutralized. Your friends are safe.
For now, let's go talk to Mort and find out what's going on.
Rivet, you are just the best! We'll hold down the fort. You go do your thing. Rivet to the
oh, will you now?
Again! You got our backs and we got yours!
What are you looking at?
Always.
I'm over here.
Hoo-hoo! A little too much hooting holler for me.
Oh, grab that.
Thank you, thank you! Boy.
Yes, thank me, thank me, thank me. I gotta get the rest of these somehow. No, it's these, right? Speedle nest. No, that's the speed. Raritanium. Is it not able to do those anymore? Because that sucks. That's how I was supposed to get the other thing. Oh well, we'll see. Probably not right now because they probably won't. Oh.
Rivet, sorry you had to come save us again. We tried to hold our own, fixed up the secret.
It looks like we're very bad already.
But one of those dimensional thingamajiggers is blocking it from taking off.
First off, none of this was your fault. Second, leave the thingamajigger to us.
Damn right.
Raise her up!
By the way, say hi to Kit.
Hey there, Kit. Any friend of Rivet is a friend of ours.
Hello.
That's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. He'll lead us to the Seekerpede.
Maynard? Oh, hi, Maynard. There's so many people getting introduced to each other now in there. It's a goddamn festive event. Okay, let's keep going.
Attention, Sargasso.
One second. Did I clip that? I wanted to clip that.
The Emperor sends his warmest greetings.
I'll have to fix it up as a highlight later. I didn't think I'd use these topiaries as much as I am. They're a very weird weapon, but they are pretty awesome if you know how to use them.
Tell the Emperor he should come say hi himself!
Right. Or not. Either way.
I hit a little bit. Take one of those.
Just going after the Mords.
He is taking out all life on the planet.
Come on.
Yeah.
We have to keep it's following Maynard.
Horrific. I hope they don't destroy this planet. See that guy out there? What's that guy doing?
Rivet! It's a bit tasteless of you to disrupt my welcome wagon. I put a lot of thought into it.
Did you now?
I hope you don't mind. I've watched from a distance.
Doesn't sound like your thing to do, thinking through.
Eliminating your allies.
Uh-huh.
I've seen better resisting, to be honest.
A lot of talk for a hologram.
Yeah. Jeez.
Why would I waste my energy fighting? You and your fellow rebels will soon be a memory, along with this sludgy excuse for a planet.
Sargasso needs to Sargasso go.
Okay, Dick. they'll suck it. They'll suck it hard.
Threatening me over holograms. Classy. Instilling fear from a distance is a common tool of oppressors. I have seen it many times
in my
studies.
Yeah, but it's a weak form. Do it through hologram.
I wish he'd come here so I could instill my hammer into his face.
It was titties. Face.
The Emperor requires your immediate incarceration, loyal subjects.
Yeah, it requires what now? I don't know that.
Our
like surrendering crap.
In your
it's not gonna happen. I'm sorry. What else? Oh, right. You guys really doing this from here? Really? Huh? Oh, I didn't even see you.
What do you hope to do?
Not a damn thing. Let's see what else you got.
Just you wait.
Got some crap to say? Well, whoop their ass. Expensive plans?
There,
yeah, you're gonna have to spend a lot of money.
Surprise? No.
Surprise? Let's keep after Maynard.
Let's see.
You will not change me, squishy.
Freeze me!
Dance.
That is the last of them. Let's keep following Maynard.
Do with persistence and some upgrades. That thing can. Handle like a group of big guys.
The Emperor's being very
shocking.
Thorough. It'll be okay. We'll free the Secrepede and the fight will start going our way. It will.
Hopefully. Rain, hellfire, doom, destruction. Okay. What else? And they're getting just rain. Alright, what are we doing? Good, like, against singular characters, because that's kind of tricky and easy to get shot by other guys. Like that.
A nefarious dropship.
Oh, God. Okay, that's something else. I know I'm about to step in goo. Upgrade the range enough? Damn, I got shot. Oh, 1 second. Oh, is that alarm off? Okay, I'll have to deal with that in a minute. Suck to be you, buddy.
Okay. I only dare.
It works, see? Okay, let's switch up.
What's your capacity?
careless. Oh, that was stressful.
Here we come. I am looking forward to examining that anomaly.
Are you? I'm not. It looks dangerous. It's like a big beast situation.
So, when I was with Clank, he...
It is just like what...
Kit, what's going on?
I imagine...
Kit?
Oh, Kit. We're doing Kit stuff right now. I know. It's you and me now. That's kind of cool. That's first. What the hell? Okay, I thought it was a rail. What the hell am I looking at?
This.
It looks like the rails.
Oh,
I'm sorry.
This is an electric sphere.
Ah, you remembered your training.
It transmits them like energy. Oh, it transmits me like I'm like electricity and energy.
Is traveling to Ardolis with Ratchet. You two have met?
He's been helping me take care of these dimensional anomalies.
Oh, so that explains why this all feels so familiar.
It does? Fascinating.
Can't
some
move.
Kind of dimensional deja vu.
What am I holding?
Anyway, care to help?
Absolutely.
Okay, that's not what I need. Ah, I just need to walk over. Okay, I was overthinking it.
Does that spinnergizer look powered down to you? Maybe
yeah, totally.
Use a... That's intriguing. The spinnergizer converted
intriguing?
The dimensional energy into action.
Thank you. I need
things?
To... I need to hit him over this way. Nope, not like that. And there they go. I was wondering for a second. I was like, did I do this right?
Beautiful.
I did.
Job,
I did do
Kit.
It right. Yes.
You're just as fast a learner as Clank.
Well, you kind of set up the first one pretty simple.
Well, we're circling the drain. It seems that the dimensional cataclysm has been intensifying even faster than I expected.
I assume the Emperor stealing the dimensionator and firing it recklessly has something to do with that.
That would do it.
Perhaps.
All
right. Yep. Well, see you, buddy. Okay,
so,
maybe not.
What do you think of Clank?
Oh, talented, resourceful, very shiny.
Agreed, agreed, agreed.
I
you're already
see
into
I
him.
Be your counterpart.
What does that mean?
Oh, he
it's
knows.
A compliment, Kit, to both of you. What
is
do
it?
You think of Clank?
We have barely spoken, but... I am glad my counterpart is a good guy.
You were worried about that?
It is a reasonable
I'll
concern.
Hope he gets a second.
Well, it wasn't for me. You're good. No, great. So of course he would
yeah,
be too.
And for them.
Ready here to energize.
Right there. I gotta put it back over here. And I go this way. Let me grab that. And we grab. You guys just go. Wait a minute. Curious. You're hitting a button. Oh, hello. That. Pretty simple. I like these puzzles. Three, four, five, six.
Look at you, Kit. You're doing work worthy of being cataloged in
well,
the
that's
archives.
A bit dramatic. I don't. Yay. I still think this whole time she has boobs on her head. Boobette. More of this.
So if Clank is with Ratchet, does that mean you're here with Rivet?
As we have been destined to be.
Is that what you think is happening?
I do not know.
Who
with
knows?
Ratchet, we worked well together, but I was always worried
buttons.
About disappointing him, and I still am with Rivet. But it also feels like we already know each other.
Whoa.
Well, destiny or
oh,
not.
Oh, I gotta go. Okay, I see.
I hope Rivet realizes how lucky she is to have you.
Yeah, she seems pretty lonely, kind of. I don't know. She's a rebel. I like her.
I hope I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
I know that. What the hell? I'm on... Whatever. Can I go back? No? Okay. He floats. Nice. Jesus. What's this do? I stand on this. Is this a jumpy one? Yes, it is. That's what I wanted to know. Ah, fan. Right. Curious. Where do they fall? They just fall off, right? Alright.
I may offer one thought.
I know. Oh my god.
Perhaps it would be beneficial to explore the area for
I
more
got
spheres.
You. Uh-huh. Thank you. Stop walking on it. Thank you. Uh-huh. I hear my alarm. Go grab this. Heavy sphere.
Kit, you know that you've done better than I would have if I had been in your shoes, right?
What?
You went out into the unknown without a lifeline, doing the last thing you ever wanted to do, and you're succeeding. I could never have done that.
But
that.
You are trying to fill in for your father, helping Clank and I navigate
okay, so
all of this. You are heavy, doing
huh?
that. And succeeding.
In that case,
oh, I remember now. Okay, this is easy.
Go us!
Go us!
There we go. Push on through there. Let's see. Don't touch that, I'm assuming. Oopsies. Oh, God. Sorry. I'm standing on the butt myself, killing him. What? I could skip a puzzle? He's a bit cheap, but okay. Here we go, guys. 5, 6.
Kit, I am so proud of you. Well done.
I could not have done it without you, Gary.
Gary, that's right. I forgot his name is so normal. What the hell? Gary.
A bunch there, Kit. Now these jerks will really find out who they're messing
with. Are you guys
gonna
man that thing?
Mush, please.
Nice work.
Oh shit, some morts in that? Oh god. Oh She's adorable.
Want to blow that up?
Yes.
I could be persuaded.
Absolutely. I love her
Not
style.
Not exactly a straight line to the battle cruiser, but
hey, what's
that
up?
Hurl shot should get us closer.
You know good merchandise when you see it.
Yes, please. Let's see. Weapon cools down faster. It heats up? Okay. Weapon overheats. Heat rate of fire. What's this? Max ammo, always. Cool.
Enhancements incoming!
Girl Hound, you're fine. You need more stuff going on. Additional sprinkler can be deployed at the same time? Oh, is it only a single thing? No, oh shit, I've been doubling up. That's nice. I'm gonna save a couple actually so I can stock up for next weapons. You kindly.
Oh, try to use my own syncope against me. Oh,
yep, totally.
I do love watching others embarrass themselves. Yes,
you dare hurt those morts. By the way, is there any way? No, still no way to get the rest of them. Damn it. That's right.
Oh, to defeat Team Nefarious.
Right. Honestly, I'm rooting for you, Riven. Now, I want to see how far you can go before
I
trample you.
Now, I want to see how far you can go. You're about to find out.
Uh-huh. We're gonna whoop some ish. Hey there, Mort. Oh, one of the many Morts. Oh, here we go. Got my jump wrong. Just a loop. Thank you. There we go.
I'm coming for you.
The Lombax has reached the cruiser.
Sorry,
look
at
that. More of a group weapon, I can tell. I kind of feel like, because I don't use the blast pistol often. Yeah, let's do that. You can see what I'm talking about. Weapons. I'll turn that off. Chippy cheaty. Skin ships. Wait, rebel? I gotta see what that looks like on the ship. It might be funny. Weapons. Okay. Where is it? Here we go. Okay. Grab money. Also, because it's more specialty, let's see. I want the. Where is it? Lightning rod to be over on the ricochet. Ricochet is really good, specific to certain enemies.
I am Watch Out Elder Girl of Life! Will it not be
stuck? Anything to say, dickheads?
Maybe there's a way to damage its power source. Uh-huh. Good thinking. Let's look around.
Brilliant! Simply brilliant!
What is?
I hear the preparations are complete, Mr. Nefarious.
Do what?
This should do the trick.
You
a show.
Oh, that's right. They took
Let's
Kit.
Make things a little more interesting, shall we?
No, we got Kit. That's right.
Activate your destructor beams.
Oh, I was thinking for a second. I'm on fire. I am not good at flying this thing.
Planetary devastation?
You better not. That'd suck ass.
Rivian, our equipment's gone haywire. The cruisers are blasting straight through the planet's crust.
Those destructo beams can destroy an entire planet in mere minutes. The Emperor is going to wipe out all of Sargasso.
What are we trying to hit?
He can try. I'm not going to let him destroy my home.
Oh, the cruiser has been destroyed. I'm devastated. Whatever will I do? I know. Shields up, my darling battle cruisers.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Shields? Ugh, it just couldn't be easy.
Those shields are impenetrable to any weapon we have. I do not know how we will get past them.
We're breaking these things, I'm assuming.
Hey, we threw together some bombs out of our gelatonium stash that should help you take down those shields.
Say.
Trudy can pick them up and toss them at the cruisers.
They're the bombs Mort mentioned. Let's grab one.
What? Where? What the hell? What shit are we talking about? What is this? Are you serious with this?
Let's see how their shields hold up against one of these.
God's sake. 1 second. I'll have to just answer that call in a second. Get it. Locking on. Get it. Up and over. Who is doing crap? Oh, I'm getting targeted. Yep, da da da. Right, I do.
I grew tired of waiting. All cruisers increase beam strength to 120%. I want Sargasso broken.
Oh, such luck.
Things are rumbling and tumbling down here, Rivet. We're all counting on you two.
Sargasso is unstable. We must have
robots right here
and destroy the other battle cruisers.
Mayday! Mayday! They winged us! Gonna attempt a water landing! It's all up to you now, Rivet!
Mort! No! Kit! Trudy! Let's finish those battle cruisers off!
Hey, watch yourselves. Grab one. Grab this shit! Thank you. Oh crap, that's a lot of stuff. Gotta stop getting stuff. Did. you dare.
Rivet, the battlecruiser's destructo beam is moments away from reaching the planet's core. You must stop it.
We'll I'm trying my damnedest.
Come on, Trudy.
Okay, I didn't realize I had to be that close. Hey, it's down, I think. Right into their ship. Okay. Kind of a quiet explosion.
You did it. We did it.
We did it. Sorry. We did it, bruh. Alright, that was dumb. And the Morts. Yay. They haven't done it without their bombs.
All right. You're welcome.
Mort, break out the lemonade. We're getting crazy tonight.
Oh, snap.
Another unlikely win just in time to cross you off the list.
Oh, really? Really? You're just going to knock your head.
Oh, who needs tradition? Let's spice things up.
Uh-oh, where'd they send me?
We appear to be in a pocket dimension. Luckily, the all-knowing Emperor didn't realize I know exactly how to get out of
here. Yeah, kind of a weak place to put me.
No, too far. Come on, Rifts, work with me here.
Oh, interesting.
You two seem to have a lot of history. Yeah, you could say that. I've fought a long time to win our galaxy back. Lost friends, my arm.
The Emperor did that?
Not exactly.
How did you lose your arm there, buddy?
It happened during a mission. I found a secret entrance into the
Emperor's
tower.
We just here with two arms.
So I tried to sneak in, alone. The door was right there. I didn't notice when a Nefarious's warbots was nearby. I thought I could run. I wasn't fast enough. Then it just stopped. I got away before it could finish the job.
I bet you, what?
But I built myself this cool new arm, so it's not all bad.
Rivet.
That's fine. Hey, look! An exit! Check this out.
It took her arm. I bet. Oh, crap. Oh, I didn't even have to do that. Okay.
Let's get to Zerky's. Maybe Ratchet and Clank have some good news. There she is.
Perhaps, but not likely.
Lemonade for everyone!
Woo, lemonade!
Woo-hoo! My socks are coming off tonight!
Just don't do it near my nose.
You,
or face.
Morts.
You know my vicinity.
Oh, I am sleeping in tomorrow.
Man, they are some wild... That's a wild crew. This bunch right here.
Feels good.
I love this group. I, though, will be right back, because I am going to take a little break and grab my thing so this alarm can stop going off and whatnot. I will be back in 3 to 5 minutes, let's say, as usual. Open a fresh drink, too. Oh, I almost ran out of breath. Hey there. Still me, though. Not out of breath. Trust me. Mini Muffin Mila. Playing some more Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart because I just can't stop. Sorry, that's a reference to a thing. I can't stop. I don't say it again. Get the point. What you got in here? Like, follow all that jazz as I usually remind after a break. Just looking. Not out going out of my way to get that. Yeah, we didn't do much, so. Okay, now can I search for my stuff? Yes, I can. Where was this one? Was my issue? Okay. All right, guys. Can't shoot while he's in like this. This is different, isn't it? Get it. I can't climb up here. How do I get that? Maybe I don't need him. Wait a minute. Do I need? That's my question. Wait a minute. For Spybot. All of them are. Let's see. You know, we'll start getting. Where am I? Where am I? Oh, right here. Duh. Get that. Maybe I can. I don't know. How do I land this? Oh, there we go.
I tell you, it just warms old Mort's heart to see Trudy up and.
How the hell do I get up there? It's up there, but I don't know how to get it. Gotta be a way, right? Like, because I can't land with the thing. Out, those explode. Okay. What's this?
Hello! Do you hunger for bolts, Lombax? The bronze cap awaits you!
I know. I've done a bunch. Fuck up there. 1 second. I'm gonna look it up. What are they trying to get? How do we get those Zerp stones? How to get high up Zerp stones? In Ratchet. Shoot fires at all the Zerp stones on top of the cliffs and machinery, and you'll automatically pick them up. Once you have all 60. I can't shoot right now, though. As far as I can tell. Okay. It's silly.
Oh, there's nothing like flying with Trudy. If I didn't have to work the nation, I'd be looking for the dirty myself.
Can't shoot with him on like this. Doesn't shoot. No shooting. I don't shoot. This is dumb. Unless I snipe it somehow. Wait a minute. Yeah, I don't know what to do. Unless there's a landing spot close enough. That's absurd. How do I get to that? Okay, that one's on the thing, but you know. Shoot with them. I don't know what they're talking about because I can't shoot. Thing won't shoot. Must be something I have to get later, because it says once she can breathe fire, which isn't happening anymore. Unless there's fireballs I can pick up or something, I don't know. You land. I don't like flying you. Okay. Collect Serpstone, blah, blah, blah. Let's get off planet. I can't unlock that right now, which is annoying as hell. Isn't there a snail nest around here? Oh. Well, there it is. This way. What the hell? I didn't hit you. This game sometimes, I swear. That's not getting away. Are you serious right now? Damn. Jump on the stupid ass bird. I can't fly for shit. Ooh, damn, look at the big ass crash site. No, that's not what I wanted. A landing thing, but it was lit up differently. Where am I? Wait a minute. There's one right on this thing. Is this the one that. Is there another one just like high as shit? Are they expecting me to climb, maybe? No. Well, they're expecting me to hit him with the bird somehow, but I can't shoot the bird, so. Where am I? Now, I was just at my ship. No, where's my ship? Main ship is at here. No, maybe. Ship. There it is. Right, I was just at it. Oh, god damn it. Hi, guys. Alright. Where's the next little teleporter? Let's get the hell out of here. What the hell? Oh. Okay. Oh, I don't even give a damn. Sorry, I wanted to hit that shiny. Give me. I know I can just take this. There.
Hey, girl.
Nice to see you again.
Ready to find more zerp stones?
You can't, because she won't shoot. Goodness, that is. Why I can't shoot with her at this point, but yeah. Should be nice.
Hello! Do you hunger for bolts, Lombax?
Don't stop asking me.
The bronze cap awaits you.
There you go, you're landing. I want to fly on you again for quite a while.
Arena's got some rewards with my name.
Okay, just so they'll shut the hell up. I guess seriously. I know that sounds funny, but man. They will not shut up. God, that's a pretty entry, though. Zerkies. Let's go, Zerky. Yay, yay, yeah. Landing. Okay, we gotta strap it on for this one. Maybe even heavier. Let's do it.
I gotta...
If you can, let me move out of the way. Howdy. Here to whoop ass. Move out my way. I can't still do this then. Man, you still just bugging me about this? Can I try to finish? Oh, I can try this one again. That's fine.
Can you reach the end of my treasure?
Thought they were bugging me because they just unlocked that for me.
Falling off your steam.
For fun. But sure, I'll try this out. Why did that disappear? Did I not go perfectly through their little warp thing? Alright.
Can you reach the end of my treacherous track?
I don't know if you let me. You know. Probably. Oh, missed. Yeah, I'm not really good at riding those things. Oops. Four waves of enemies. It's just four. Let's try it one more time because I was close. A little overwhelming. What the hell? That should have hit. Not a good start.
Your resistance is unwelcome.
Oh, good job not defeating me.
Did Zircon Jr. see that?
It, how am I out of range? God, it's only six per. You know what? I should realize. Okay. Oh, exit the... No, I should wait till, like, I haven't bought the warmonger and I haven't upgraded it, so I only can have six. So let me upgrade that and then do that. Cool. That makes more sense.
It's too bad Zerkies is a violence-free zone. Lot of nice vessels around just...
Am I dancing? What? Okay, that was hilarious. I didn't know I could dance. I can't. Rivet, apparently, can bust a move. That's pretty silly. Okay, that's enough of that crap. I do every Fortnite dance. I'm just kidding. I keep trying to hit things that look like enemies. I mean, some of them are former sort of enemies. I better stop bugging me just to do those. That's why I came back. They were offering me more stuff. Futurama ship? Nah, couldn't be. Okay, let's get out of here. Ardolus.
Ratchet staying out of trouble.
Ratchet back in action. Go up again. It has very light music that you guys can't hear.
Is it just me? Or are there more of those things now? I fear the dimensional cataclysm is getting worse.
Well, the sooner we find Pierre, the sooner we can get to fixing all of this. Somehow.
We will find a way. Like always.
Of nobody fit.
What a tune!
Yeah, in copyrighted tune, probably.
Our door must be closed today for a private event. Execution of Pierre
Lafayette. Oh, are we going to a prison to save some people?
Or stabbed on sight. And remember Article 4 of the Pirate Code. Never blow up your own blooming ship.
I will try my damnedest.
Of course, our only lead finding Captain
Quantum
is about
very little money. What did I get recently?
Be executed.
Black Hole Storm, that's right.
Perhaps someone else can tell us where he is.
1 second. Are we in a pirate? It sounds very piratey again. Which I like pirates. It's just I see a recurring theme.
Ah. Ha! Ah, 'tis a fine night for an execution.
Is it now?
I've been waiting for this moment ever since I heard that wretched squawk and Pierre calls a singing voice.
Mm-hmm. Hi. Could we please speak with Captain Quantum?
Okay. They don't want to play fair. Or play nice, at least. Oh, we got these shield boys.
Okay, they wanna play. Can't get past these sheep.
I got you.
Shields.
Wipe them out. Okay. Shield me
strong. I don't like shields.
Looks like they were spying on something with that telescope.
Cool. Neat. I'll see you to it in a second.
I'm
am.
Feeling more precise than spray and pray? Get the headhunter for stellar shooting!
So, of all these things that I actually might want, the Warmonger's probably it. Or the Blades. I don't know. Warmonger seems like the obvious one when you really need to do damage. Lots of rocket damage. I know I had points to use for upgrades, but I'll wait.
Pierre still alive. I think we can take a shortcut through those caves to get to him.
Hurry, Ratchet.
Isn't this the guy that was messing with us? I'm confused. Caves? Caves. Oh, crap. After damage with this shit now too. Let's see. Not yet.
We should be able to reach Pierre through those caves.
Hear a sing and bells will ring. Ding, ding, ding. A little.
A little what now?
For a crack.
Free me.
Okay, where's my electric? laughing like a bunch of idiots. Let's go through this cave.
What was that?
Keep moving, please.
Do what now? I think they should keep moving. Hello. Can't hide from me. Oh, crap. Here's a button. Cool.
Hey, buddy. When all this is over, will you help me find the Lombaxes?
Of course, Ratchet. You changed your mind?
Maybe.
What's your feeling about it, everybody?
Before today, I thought the Dimensionator could only bring me trouble. But without it,
I mean, it's brought a lot of trouble. You're not wrong.
Kit. I think that means something.
What? Have you heard these rumors about the...
Do what now?
The Emperor.
I spot the dead Lombax.
That seems not good for that. What about a Lombax? You guys said I didn't see no Lombax. I didn't see nothing. Yeah, I forgot that's so good on you guys, huh? Ooh, is that a sprinkler? What is that going on? That. Can I shoot that? Oh, crap. Accidentally. Stop using that button, please. Wrong weapon. I hear Irish jigs going on. Good, good, good. Ow. Die.
Please let that be all the critters.
Probably not. You know how it works. Ah, you guys didn't see anything. Calm down.
I gave up me finest stabbing knife to get front row seats.
And a little bit of this. I think we should go to this. Oh, that's this. Oh, I could have used a cool cannon.
Listen here, pup. If he help.
So what are executions like?
What?
I see he's not an entirely. You drive a hard bargain.
Oh wow, they're referencing Pirates of the Caribbean. Nothing's happening. Calm down. Oh god. Okay. They're gonna be dramatic. I think I got you surrounded with guys. Alan's ref you. What else I got?
You will not make it out alive, Lombax!
I doubt that.
If we be quick, we can still make the exit!
No! What's happening?
Uh-oh.
Dimensional cataclysm is getting worse.
That's pretty bad.
Great! Rift goons! Just what we needed!
I don't know. It's kind of fun. Not the exact one I need.
We are not done yet.
We're fine.
Another rift is opening up.
Shake it off.
It's overheating. Wait. Do I have any? Oh, no, I'm out of those. I was looking at these. I'm out.
Shake it off. That's a lot of force.
Counting on the weapon I'm using. Before that one. That's a lot of bullets. That's such a fun little detail. Oh. Oh. Jesus. Hello.
These shields are tough. Okay, was that all the pirates on this planet?
Probably not.
Because it sure felt like it.
Oh, we are never that lucky.
Man, getting my money up already. What more than this? I don't know, the sniper rifle would be good too for certain moments. Better particular moments, but still. Some rain stuff is almost cheating. If you like can kill them before you even land on their platform. So cheap.
There! Pierre, straight ahead.
Okay. Do I got any of those? No, I don't. They are fun.
Not so fast, you meddling trespasser!
They all right? What the hell was that? Oh, what's that? Oh god. I fell down here instead of over there.
Why does everything want to kill me all the time?
I don't know. It's a issue. Okay, sons of bitches. Quit it. What's up? We want ammo on this one. Just upgrade generally. Bigger things. Oh, I'm out of those two. Wait, do we have electricity? Yes, I do. How's that feel? Out. Okay. Grab. Okay. There's like almost 13 gold just in that little run. That's a lot of damage.
That was very nicely handled.
Basically, like seeking missile.
Thanks,
it's a
buddy.
Little dog.
I'm
underground
just
dog.
Stuff like this.
Man, those pirates really just give themselves away, don't they? Oopsies. Well, I'm dumb. I thought that looked like an elevator. Sorry, my mistake. Very embarrassing. Ooh, we're going up. Wait a minute, why is this like this? Can I fix this? I can!
Did these Versa targets all get sucked in from the same place? Or did they come from different... ow, my brain's already hurting.
I'm sorry that made me laugh. Good lord. I kick it. Money. Why? What is going on? Okay. Oh, Jesus. Where am I going? I was so messed up right there. Oh, I forgot to click it. Sorry, my fault. I was distracted by the boxes. I don't get that. Oh, I forgot again. I want it. I think I have to go all the way around. Woohoo! One of the easiest ones ever, and I just kept accidentally killing myself by being distracted with my ADHD. Okay.
Well, look at that.
Is that the last piece? Nah.
Looks like I'm done here, but that was fun.
Captain Starshield.
Dimensions breaking apart can be fun.
Whatever. do I get back? No, I don't want it. Whee! Okay, we're back. Oh, they're back too. Bye-bye. Have one of those on me. Okay, so where are we going?
So fast, Jim.
Oh, that's right.
Trespasser.
And I'll never go swimming again.
No. That ship had to go boom on Molonoth. One could even say it destroyed itself.
Is it a trap? We're facing a kraken.
If anyone wanted to save moi, now would be.
Okay, no, he's gonna be eaten by him.
Intruders! You kind of stop the swift arm of justice, you.
Oh, I mean, he's not wrong. Look what it just did to him. Oh, he doesn't know me yet. I see that.
Rescuing you?
Not for them complaining, but why?
We need your help to speak to Captain Quantum. He's in grave.
Okay, whatever.
Right, we're on our way to find Captain Quantum. What's in here? What's up with you?
Pirates flying in.
On it.
That happens.
Thanks, pal.
Oh, hi. I just did their whole ship. That's hilarious. I can take down the whole ship, then. What are you doing? Really? Oh, I haven't even been doing my buddies. Oh, people. I switched to this thing. Not good enough. Another one of these. I'm trying to get. There it is. I think I'm getting chased. It's my own little friends. How's that feel? Woof.
Merci! Merci! Now swing me onto the dock and get me away from this
beast! I'm trying. Oh, is that easy?
Normally I would not help frenemies. But you did save my life. And
frenemies, huh?
Pierre Lefebvre, gentleman extraordinaire. If you want an audience with Captain Quantum, you must complete the pirate trial.
Oh, God.
What are those?
A tradition as old as Grog. And how all pirates earn their colors. Head to Skull Mountain.
You hear that crazy shit? What was that?
You will find the captain.
Cool. Talking to Captain Quantum, I'm guessing instead of a hero, it's going to be a version of Captain Quark, maybe? That's evil? Pirate?
How you been, darling?
I want to see.
Let me know when you find something you like.
A little bit more. Well, I can't tell which one I want. Oh, damn. I didn't realize the rocket has that range. I'd probably get the rocket.
I did see the pirates transporting something shiny.
I'm
to the
going
port.
There. I was looking around. He's all judging. Give me. Okay. You said this way?
Until we meet again.
Pierre is quite fishy.
Is he trying to make a pun or joke there? I don't know what the hell that was.
I am not sure I trust him.
Yeah, why would you?
He's
a pirate.
He's our best
kind of
shot at finding Captain Quantum. We just need to get through these trials.
Oh. That bombardier is quite dedicated. Trials. Is this a boat? I'm gonna ride on this boat. Oh, it was sinking. That scared the crap out of me.
Hold on. Is Grog made out of...
I think this Speedle might appreciate getting out of here.
Please
yep, let's
don't
do
crash! Please don't crash!
I think this is his first time riding it. Okay.
There aren't any brakes, are there?
Oh, did I die?
So you've ridden one of these Speedles before, right, Clank?
If one can call hanging on for dear life,
the hell?
Riding.
Where am I? Okay. That was weird. Did I make it? Oh, I got like stuck on the shore, I think.
Guess it remembers us.
And
oh, we didn't really trap it down there. It's just everywhere. Almost wonder why you would even need the hole that was coming up from. No. Bad crab person.
Something's
not. I don't know
what
I forgot what they're called. Sure.
Welcome to the pirate trials! Now who will be swashbuckling with us today?
Intricate.
What?
Or carnival or something.
What?
We have prizes.
Good luck to you.
I'll try. Might as well have the most cheap weapon just doing the work for me when I get a chance. Is it more jumpy based?
The pirate trials are... a theme park?
Okay. Are we doing the, like, bear jamboree thing here? Oh, we are. What are we doing?
So? What? Think your pipes are ready for a shifty shuffling shanty?
Oh, no.
Aye, that be the spirit!
Oh, what?
Listen to our shanty carefully and shoot the pirates in order to sing it back.
Are you kidding?
Me hearties, sing shanties.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
I did not expect this kind of game in this.
Pardon?
I hope your memory be sharp.
It's not.
Girls in
respectable positions of power.
Of girls in respectable positions of power.
Uh-huh. Let's stick with that one.
Music to my ears. Now everyone, I that be the spirit.
Linger by the
shore.
I think I'm gonna mess this up. Wasn't it this and this?
Linger by the
I got it.
Bravo! Ye have passed the first trial with flying colors.
Cool. Are they all musical based?
I thought that went rather well.
Yeah.
I'm assuming the rest are just horrifyingly hard.
You think yourself a pirate, eh?
Not really. That didn't feel very piratey. Felt fun, but
trial yet. The terror of Boku Boku Bay.
Watch them all be just hilariously silly and simple.
The inspiration.
You're making me nervous. New Jacks? Oh. I think you forgot
it's
to
just a
feed the Snoo Jacks.
A Grunthor.
Oh, I forgot to
mention our second trial be temporarily out of order.
Okay. Now that was just sad. Now I'm depressed.
Looks like that Grunthor feeder is out of order.
Oh? Think you can help us get that gold bolt glitch?
Oh, God. A gold bolt just for glitch? We shall try.
Just take it nice and steady. And this computer will be fixed up for Ratchet in no time. As long as I don't let those
God, this is so nauseating, though. That's dead. Where are those? Where's that? Go around here. Again. Whoa. Okay, what are we doing? Any direction? Maybe? Down. Let's just wait a minute. Hey, follow me. Those are dead. Oh, there is a way down. It looks like shootable, right? Just me? Okay. Hello. Oh, great. Have to go.
I think I'm just wasting ammo on the shield!
Oop. The wire goes... Oh, here it is. Duh. Here's another one down. Fire bash of dust. Oh shit. That's close. Where's your foot? Oh, you're spitting like crazy.
Coming through.
Hit it. Okay, it's dead.
If the viruses are
oh, hits yet. Damn.
More, am I really good enough to stop them?
Oh my god, man, glitches. Insecure as hell. Is your
I don't. Who will? Ratchet just thinks this is your average computer that. Virus. Bam!
Oh, it was fun. I didn't need to do it, but it was fun. Charge back up. What's in here? Nauseated. Is anybody else tripping balls? Holy crap.
Shield's too thick to blast through. I'll have to go around it.
And bloop. I did it. There we go. Where is this one's wire? Probably up. No? Let's see. It's over here. Oh, we gotta hit that back here somewhere. Face. Okay, it came from that direction. Hey, get off me. Ow. Oh, nice shot. That hurt. Let's go this way. Oh, health. Oh, damn. Is there a jump thing? Can't remember. Go around here, huh? I do need to go across here to see some stuff. Oh, that's right. Here we go.
Yeah, I can't break
stuck.
The
I'm stuck.
Bam. Goodbye.
Stuck. Am I literally stuck? Oh, are you serious? How am I stuck? Start last checkpoint. That was weird. I was on a corner. There we go. Wedged. Yo.
If the viruses are as smart as I think they
stuck again on this freaking corner. Okay. Let's try that again. Stop it. Where am I? Oh, they put me all the way over here? This way, man, they put me in a weird spot. I wasn't even where my checkpoint was at. Bitch, I don't know who this boss bitch is.
But don't worry. Next time we shall talk face to face.
Oh, great. You sound friendly.
I'm looking forward to it.
I mean, Glitch is getting pretty confident. I'm fine with that.
It was all you, Glitch.
And like Ratchet is like been a motivational speaker style approach to things the whole game. What a Ned. Everybody else is like most of the other ones have like emotional issues. I mean, the only weird thing for Ratchet is, I mean, he's already coming around on seeing other Loundboxes, I guess. I mean, when you see Rivet, it's hard not to. Rest of those.
Ye survived two decks.
Yes, it did.
Impressive. But let us see if ye have what it takes to conquer the final trial.
Which is? Is it also broken? Is this still a theme park ride? What the hell?
Wake up, gang! We got an intruder! Oh, hello.
We actually have fighting.
But danger still lurks beneath these
waters. This is the
guy. Hold fast, little buccaneer!
This time six pirates? What? Oh. A little more than six, but okay. Hit him. Okay. Do this though. And you need to use these. I know I could swing around, but I don't want to swing around. Lies. Oh, okay, that's an issue.
But the treasure.
Crab Cakes McGee.
Be protected by the island's fearsome guardian.
Okay. I'm getting hurt really bad. Fuck. Stuff up there.
I never miss.
Oh god, you're almost right on that. I'm gonna die. Boom. Okay. More health to his left.
I enjoy ending you.
Grab that. Hit him so he can stop jumping at me. Need to upgrade that thing. Again. Ooh, can you take it? I don't think you can. That's a good boy. Ooh. Oh, we just leveled up our health again. Fell in the water for a second. What about a what? Oh.
We're fighting now. Okay.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Let it be known that on this day, against all odds and opposition, Captain. What?
Ratchet. That stuff I saw that should be mine. Okay. It looks like a different tool I don't have. Hello. What did I get? Pirate stuff?
Well, look at that. Whoa. Not bad at all.
Robot pirate. Man, that was parted out all over the place. Woo. That looks cool.
Survived? I mean, huzzah!
What do you mean by that?
The captain is just up ahead.
Football head. Captain is just what now? Ah, figured he'd be this way.
Finally! Looks like Pierre was telling the truth after all.
Let us see what is up ahead first.
Crap.
Uh-oh.
Aha, I blew him up before you could hit him.
Congratulations in Kraken.
That doesn't make it any better.
Man, it looks pretty.
Ratchet, run!
Fine. Captain.
So, Captain what?
Quantum.
What brings ye here?
You're, in danger. The Emperor has a...
Dimensionator?
I'll turn a quirk.
You already knew?
Har, har! We bugged him! Greatest job we ever pulled! So actually, he's the one in danger!
We could get ahead of the Emperor with that thing.
Thing? It's me face!
But you're not a robot.
What?
Is he trying to protect it?
Ye dare!
Is he trying to, like, trick him by saying he's a robot?
Wait, this dimension has a quark?
Quark?
Quantum.
It's quantum! Captain Quantum.
It's like there's not two Ratchets, there's a Ratchet and a Rivet. Quantum.
Murderer.
And quark.
No, no.
That's great,
no,
I love it.
It's me! It be me!
This guy's a less silly voice.
See?
Well,
only slightly.
He will pay for defiling our captain's head like that.
Ah, crap. Wow, they're dumb, I just realized. Is he supposed to have done a sound there? Protect Quantum from the pirates. We'll try.
This is all your fault, Captain Quantum. You have to save me.
Okay, I'll try.
My name's Ratchet. Will you give us a helmet?
Yes, fine. You can have the stupid helmet. I'm going to try and steer us.
Okay. Get our friends busy. I'll try.
Leave it to me.
Oh, we got a full party. Electricity. Oh, I can hit these. Cool. Good to know.
Well,
gotta go back up here. Woo! Go. Oh. What do we else get? Nothing. Got nothing. All the money.
One left now.
It's fun. I don't think there's any enemies. So,
you
damn.
Tell me.
Look at all these extra robots I got.
Well, if I were their captain, I would be regrouping for a counterattack right now. But I'm not anymore.
Yeah, well, that's how that goes.
That sounds ominous.
C'est la vie.
Aha! We're nearly ready for takeoff! Quick!
Oh.
Freedom! Sweet!
That's what that was for? I'm glad it was helpful.
Planet after us?
If they apparently were trying to stab me, I'd be so honored right now. Just a little bit longer. We're almost at full power.
Where is that ship going?
Good question. Where are they shooting?
What the heck is that thing?
I'm worried. Okay, boys.
We'll pay for beheading our captain.
Come over there. Boom. Get back over there. Where are we going? Holy shit. This is crazy. Hi, guys. Beam.
The plunder beam is down.
All aboard!
Goddamn, we'll try. Where am I going?
Is he gonna leave without us?
Goddamn, no. You know he's not.
Be honest, was that fun or what?
You know, you two make pretty good pirates.
Yeah, damn right we do.
Interested in joining my new crew?
No, not really.
Thanks, but maybe we should focus on escaping first before the pirates or the Emperor get here.
Emperor? We'll be long gone before he ever gets close to me.
And then the show up.
We are ready for takeoff. Initiate the launch thruster.
Oh no. What are those? Ow.
We've run aground! I can't move her!
Man, are you just a terrible pilot or what's going on here?
No! No! They have a scuttler!
A scuttler. Okay.
You mean that ginormous cannon?
It'll blow us all to Pocataru! You have to disable it!
Ow. Ow. this.
You will
stop their charge, gatekeepers.
Jeez.
Ratchet, we need to disable the Scuttler fast.
That hurt. Well, which weapon? Nope, not that weapon. Weapon.
That won't be stopping me!
I think it will be. I think it will be, sorry. Ratchet. Stop jumping around. What else? You know what? She hit pretty good. Hit him. Hit him, boys. I would destroy this thing.
Surrender, enemy vessel! Your
destruction is imminent!
It is not working, Ratchet.
You're thinking what I'm thinking?
I am afraid so.
What's the bell do? You're just gonna sink it? What are we doing? Trying to sink it with a creature? This is a crazy idea. That works. Are we swimming? Nope, we're flying.
Captain Quark, is he a pirate in
your
dimension
disguise?
Too? No, he's a hero. Even though he's betrayed us, surrendered to save his own skin, taking credit for our...
He's kind of a shit. That's all he heard.
Because no matter how many times he screws up, he's always there when it matters most. He never stops trying.
I want to pet his fuzzy face.
The dimension's falling apart. The Emperor's all-powerful, and my life's in danger. Perfect time for a career change.
We're gonna have two villainous nefariouses. We might as well have two heroic. Yet useless kind of quirks. Oh, damn it, he found us. Surprise. Not really.
What are you doing?
Hero stuff!
Quantum! No. Was it that funny? Was it that funny? We're paddling in our little bucket hat. Wow. We don't get to see Quantum long. He'll be back, I'm sure. We'll snap him.
Quantum actually saved us. Wow.
A rarity.
We must let Rivet and Kit know.
Let's meet them at Zerky's. We can plan our next move there.
Take your time, sweetie. Mm.
Army wants this. I don't know. Worth it? I don't know. Yes, because I was going to upgrade it for the thing. Okay.
Leaving so soon?
Oh, sorry. I forgot. I am leaving a little soon. Because I forgot to do this.
Upgrade's ready. Are you?
Use max ammo. Absolutely. This. Oh, that's just standard. Direct hit does more damage.
That is a popular one.
Yeah. anything else for you guys? I don't really use laser pistol. Good. It's max ammo by one.
No need to buy that again.
Sorry. Let's go farther. That's kind of helpful. Let's just do it up. Okay.
You all come cool. back.
I'm gonna try and save the money a lot
now.
More now than that, because I don't really need to spend on, you know, much. What did I get? Ship skins. Rendering modes. Oh God. Mars. Oh, movie. That mean? Oh God! How about, no! Oh my God, that's nauseating. Just do no. Okay. But what were some of these others? No, I like coins. I really do. Yeah, that's a bummer. Huh? So treasure hunt. Damn right, I'm gonna do the first. Plunder marketplace, don't mind if I do. Oh, shoot.
Stop!
Oh, they saw me.
And before they reach the moor!
I guess one more ammo actually is pretty big for that weapon. Holy crap, that missile's huge. Okay, that is a special weapon. Now that I've upgraded especially. Warning me about what now? While I tase your balls? Oh, damn thing. Warning me. Oh, hello.
Fire it down range.
Do what now? Yeah. Yeah, that's what I thought, you sons of bitches. I'm gonna do it again. This way. Oh, then the party's crashed. Well, I didn't even send them out there. They're already out there. Oh, shit. Okay.
Stopped our execution.
Early in the morning. I just realized you do with a drunken sailor. It's like club music. Boy. That's freaking hilarious, by the way. Boys, get it.
Man, that booty must be pretty spectacular if there are this many pirates guarding it.
Probably not. No, it's probably just a. For the rhino.
Feeling a bit squeamish, mate.
Thank you. Are. Oh, hi. Should upgrade to have them be distracted by them very easily. Oh, you guys still got issues.
Hmm.
Yeah, not that.
not seeing any booty here.
Perhaps there is something we are missing.
Yeah, probably. Like up here? Where are we at? Did I enter this way? Where are we at? Ah, that's pretty obvious.
Until next
time. Wait, do we get more enemies? Oh, I bet it's just through the... Yeah. Bat. No, I'm going here. Are these big old things of rum and alcohol up here? That's so cool.
I became a pirate for action, not patrols.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about, Phil. Bill, whatever your name is, probably.
Awesome.
Kill you in one shot, huh? Yeah. All right. One of those. Not. Don't need two. One of those. Oh, that'll be fun. Oh, miss. What else? What else? Throws it off enough.
Now that booty.
Wait a minute. I just realized. Damn it. Ah, there we go.
Is all ours.
Add it down for the arena. The arena is bonkers. What is that? Hey, what is that?
A map-o-matic? Sweet.
Hello. In the middle of the water.
Hey, what? There's a teleporter.
What the? Where the hell is that? How the hell do I get down there? Look at that crazy path. Holy crap, I thought it looked like there was stuff out there. That's really interesting. That might help us on some of those other planets I need. Where's my ship? Oh, there's a teleporter out here. The ship. Ooh, we found the options. Let's get out of here. Boom. Face planting that bitch.
Not get it. If Rivet heads into the arena, she can level up our weapons.
For God's sakes. Emperor Dickhead, how you doing?
My people, I did it. At long last, the pirates are vanquished. The resistance is broken, and this galaxy
I killed
is
more than
finally
you,
mine.
Pirates wise. He's got moves. I'll give him that. I'll give him that, but he is a douche.
That's it. Where's the joy? The bliss? Murderous enlightenment.
No one likes you.
Why
do I hate to tell you?
Feel
yeah.
Any different.
Because you equated happiness with success. And now that you've achieved it, life is meaningless.
Oh, yeah, watch your mouth.
What could you possibly know about success? You. That's it. I haven't really won yet. There are still so many other dimensions waiting to be conquered.
What do you mean by that?
Good luck finding them. It took me years just to figure out the coordinates for this one.
That's because you forgot the first rule of road tripping. Always bring a map.
What's that mean? You got a map?
A map? The dimensional map. In the archives. He's going to Savali. You catch all that, Rivet?
Got it. We'll meet you there.
Oh, thank God she was listening. Erfta Misa.
No way. It must be nefarious. The archives held the dimensional map, correct?
Yeah. Rivet. Kit.
Makes me think a little bit.
Emperor Nefarious destroyed the archives. We're gonna check inside and see if he got the map.
He probably did.
Sorry. To be continued.
Met you a deal.
The archives have been destroyed? Where is Gary?
I'm not sure.
Nefarious forces ahead.
I can see them. They're very big. Yeah, sure.
Inside.
I know the range is pretty fucking far too, so. Ow. What else? What is that? You see that coin that was on the right? Oh, that was just up close.
Emperor's gotta be heading for the archives. We have to get there first.
He is overusing the Dimensionator. The boundaries between the universes are coming
undone. What the hell are these?
So now we've got bone goons?
Yeah, zombies and shit.
Of course we do.
Of course, bone goons. I love this is... You know what? I'll say it. It's official.
Or are these guys creepy?
This is my favorite Ratchet and Clank. I love all of them pretty heavily, but this has added some things that are just incredible. Hi, boys.
Hey, guys. I think the dead are rising down here.
I'm sorry, what?
Yeah, the dead are rising.
Get to the archives.
Exactly as he said.
We've got it covered. Don't worry about it. Bye.
Is that behind me? Oh, some. Oh, hi. Stop it. Hi.
We need to use that rift to get inside of the archive.
No problem. Me. What a view in here.
Rivet, the dimensional map's gone.
The Emperor must have gotten here first.
We're coming up on his flagship. We'll get it back. Are Gary and the monks safe?
Change my armor right now. I want the one that matches her better.
Good luck up there.
Based on the structural norms of the Emperor's ship.
One second, before she starts talking. Cool.
We should find high-value assets on the upper level.
Let's hope the map's up there.
This is just badass armor. What do we do? We're on his ship to search it. Okay, now I'm paying attention.
Your security is terrible.
Yeah.
Thanks.
You really expect any better than what we've seen so far? Okay. Not the right weapon. Rarely is.
Apologies. The army of undead has hampered our progress.
I warned you overusing that Dimensionator would cause problems.
Oh, the mind of Ferris warned him and he's a dipshit. Those enemies. There's a lot of them. Where are we? Okay, let's go over there.
We're here for the flagship tour. We don't need a ticket, right?
They don't need a face, and I don't need a ticket.
Archives! Think of the treasures within! Weapons of unimaginable power? Lost episodes of Lance and Janice.
Land, huh?
Those baubles are useless. The
map.
Here we go.
The rest can burn.
Wait, dead. Does that mean he has the map already, or?
Probably.
Ratchet, are you seeing anything from Quantum's helmet?
Nothing useful.
He has to be here. We just need to keep moving.
Not shooting. Got him. Where are we going? I'm guessing over there? Come on, don't worry. Where are we going? Oh, well, I had to go over there, okay.
You made a big mistake boarding this!
A nefarious juggernaut.
Ship.
I was just gonna take it for a quick joyride.
Where is he? Where is he? There's my issue.
Motor
skews. F to hell, huh?
Functions suspended.
How's that feel?
You cannot stop me.
Well, I'm doing a right good job already, so. Gotcha. Pretty damaging. Man. Doesn't bop him back, though. You see that? Is he dancing? Gotcha. Gotcha. Thank you. Ratchet, from your side? Oh, no. We're good.
Emperor Nefarious.
No, I don't think so. Who is this?
Wait!
Hey, it's Gary!
Oh, it's you! I hoped you'd find me. Oh, sorry, coming back to one's body mid-meditation. Oh, that smarts.
What are you doing here?
The Emperor captured me after he discovered I'd hidden the dimensional map in an anomaly.
So he doesn't have it yet?
No, but he's opening rifts willy-nilly to get to it.
Willy-nilly?
It's only a matter of time before he's successful.
Ratchet! Good news and bad news.
I'm guessing he... Oh my god.
Bad news, the Emperor's not here. Good news, we're with Gary. He says the map's hidden inside a dimensional anomaly.
In the catacombs, you can get down there by activating the excavation
towers. This planet
towers.
Looks like hell now.
You can activate them via nearby pressure locks.
This planet is full of pressure locks. Ooh, I'm gonna have to fly all the way here and walk all the way down.
One of the pressure plates.
What are we doing? Woo-hoo! Did I miss where the pattern was supposed to be? I'm sorry.
But. Think it's turning on. Let's find another. Oh, hey! Our creepy undead friends are back!
Yep.
I really do not like the clicking sounds they make.
There's a lot of them.
We're getting off this ship! Let's go, Gary!
Oh, I'm out of those. That's...
Good idea!
We'll meet you guys in the catacombs.
And I'm here to blow this body!
Cool, let's get this stuff. Get it. Go take that jump. Could have taken it. Get up there. A simple elevator. Yeah. Get one left. Oh. Hello. Jump on it, please.
That's another turned on. Good thing yeah, we like turning things on. To help him find the map.
I'm sorry.
Only one remaining.
Gotcha.
I thought you said this was the way out. It appears to be the lower engine room. The layout of the ship is odd. Would it have killed Nefarious to hang a big neon
nice hit.
Exit sign?
Everybody on deck. Throw, throw. We're out of. Yeah, we're out of those. Okay. Up on it. Ooh, we got it.
Thought I'd say that.
Yeah, catacombs was never good.
Take a do no violence.
It said that same sentence in a Dark Pictures game.
That is all right.
Which I'll be returning to finish either Saturday or Sunday.
We have to go down, huh?
Yeah, of course. Why not? Sounds awesomely fun and horrifying.
Okay. All right. Let's get down into the catacombs.
Hi, buddies. Join me down here? Cool. Is it? Are we doing a temple thing here? Ooh, little bats. Dimension
is
we
that
go.
The anomaly?
It is. This place is
huge.
If you can get us there, I will be able to get inside and
oh,
find
for God's
that
sakes,
map.
More of these snails.
Gary, did we take a wrong turn? We're in a giant tube that smells like the underbelly of a snaggle beast.
The aqueducts. There should be a trail of goo that leads to the catacombs. It's a byproduct of... it's not important.
Yep.
The goo! Right.
Yep. Oh, we're doing this. I ain't worrying about those. And up and over.
Come on, come on. Almost there. Excuse us!
Just drive through them, Ratchet.
Right. And they're dead.
We made it.
Greetings, Wavers.
Hey, it's the monks!
Forgot what button it was to break. Or get off. Hi, monk man. Monkey man. Men. Multiple. What the hell is this place?
We found the rift to their dimension and came to seal it. If you hold them all, we're on it.
Holy crap, this looks like a Borderlands for the boss fight.
Holy.
You
holy
said
shit.
It, pal.
It does.
We gotta keep them away from the monks.
If it means we will never have to see a bone goon again, I am happy to assist.
Okay. Undead Grunthor, you say? Oops. Okay, throw everything you can. That would be helpful. No, rather than it. Did not hurt it. Demon clown transfer monster from a spawn. Big old horns. And that's out. Damage. Hard son of a bitch. Hope that hurt a lot. Ooh, he's on fire.
You're right. The clicking is super creepy.
It has completely ruined percussion instruments for me.
Licking?
I do not like...
Oh, it overheated.
Can't take much more of this.
I know. I'm getting messed up. Working around here. I'm getting hit by them, not the monster. Oh. Hit it. What the hell? Oh, those side pirates are pissing me off.
We made it.
Greetings, Wavers.
Shut the hell up.
Hey, it's the monks.
Oh, I'm going to do a piece of shit. Watch out. Okay. Run a bunch. Run. Okay, what else? Not too much. Four or five at most. How little damage it does. Holy crap.
The clicking is super creepy.
It has completely ruined.
I can't let the bone goons stop the monks.
Hit something.
I do not like bone creatures.
Yeah, nope. Not a fan.
Get him. Yeah, out of those again. Oh my God, look at it. Throw some toughs. Throw it.
protect the monks.
No, I'm trying my damnedest. Done.
Okay, back to being undead.
Don't use that joke.
The rift is closed. Thank you, wayfarers.
We must proceed. Wayfarers. To the anomaly.
Gotta go. Stay safe, guys.
Ratchet, Clank, we're planet side. Find the map yet?
I will retrieve the map as quickly as I can.
You got this, Bolts. We'll meet you down there.
Ooh.
We did not see the Emperor on our way out.
Oh, that big ass thing, whole thing. Oh boy.
Do not worry, Clank. You have done this before.
Probably finish up this puzzle.
And now you are talking in the second person like Ratchet does when he is stressed. Oh my.
Oh, finish this puzzle. Matter. Probably call it a stream.
Just
at 3 hours.
One step at a time, like Gary said.
Makes kind
Fix
of sense.
The anomaly,
saves things.
Then grab the dimensional map. A good way to weigh things down.
Ah, there it is. Grabbing a few things. Kick, punch, yaw.
Why am I so nervous about this anomaly?
I don't know, dude. I
because
can't control you right now.
Because the dimensions are close to completely collapsing. And ending all life as I know it. Yes, that is a perfectly valid reason to be nervous.
Oh, wait. Yes, I do this. Oh. Okay. There we go, and you're stepping on the button for me. And there we go.
I know they are not real, but I feel like I should thank my possibilities for helping me learn about dimensionality.
Yeah,
thank him.
Or apologize to him for having to sacrifice so many.
Clanks?
Yep. What if I see? What does that do? If, Oh, okay, I'm dumb. I just do... Oh, I still need that one. Okay. Wrong thing. There we go. That still needs to be that. I feel like that needs to be changed. This can just go across here. All right, that just will do something. Oh, wait. Oh, electrical. I just have to step on. Okay, I see. Let me go over here for a second. Wait a minute. All right. Wait, do I have to get up there somehow? Oh, okay. Wrong thing. Still there. Hold on to that button for me. Because that was, the button was up there. That will switch off that. Take that back. Gotta wait for them to stop hitting that button. And that should do it. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's just that easy. Exit through the meta terminal. I was gonna say, I know they don't have, that's not it, but.
This knowledge, I feel like I am finally close to understanding everything.
Oh, I gotta get the waiting.
And knowing how to save the dimensions.
Yeah, that's not useful. This dude. Again, not yet useful. Okay. Why did it have to stop me for that animation?
Hiding the dimensional map in an anomaly is quite ingenious. Well done, Gary.
Hi. Interesting. Oh, wait. That's what that stuff had to do. Oh, that's a lifting thing. Ah, I have to do this one first. Pretty sure. Or not. Oh, duh. Jesus. Gotta do it for this way. Let's see. Can't. Oh.
I will make this quick.
There we go.
You should keep things on the down low.
There we go. Trying to be clever. Let's hit that right. Red has to be for that one. Oh, look at that. Let's go check some stuff. Curious, just curious. That just drops. Okay, just checking. Do I need to hit? fast, or is it... Oh, it jumps. Interesting. Oh, the red one does do that. What the hell? Not hit it. I'm so confused. I'm stuck. Where am I? I'm out of bounds. Get that shit. What if I hit this? Wait. Curious. That'll just turn it that way. Wait a minute. Oh, there's two spots. I'm dumb. This dude. Oh, I just have to make him skip that button. And I gotta press a button. Oh, they crawl. Look at that. That is not helping.
Hey.
Just switch it out while they're doing it. Curious. Oh, just clearly, let's see, 1 second. Here, enough of that go. Look at that thing, I swear to God. How do you get a couple cross? What the hell? No. How did I get a cross, actually? I don't know. Jumps over there. I'm still confused. Okay. Please. Just throw it there where I want you to fucking throw it.
Huh.
I don't know how to get that shit over there. It's pissing me off. Really, I have to do some order of this bullshit. Oh, I hit it. Okay, cool. That's what I thought, maybe.
Hey, if the Emperor gets a hold of the dimensional map, he could spread his terror wherever he pleased. He could take over everything.
There we go, that's easy. It was simple. I just, you know, whatever. I'm getting tired. Ta-da! I think there's probably one more puzzle. One, two, a three, four, five, six, seven.
Oh,
or five, or six. Sorry.
Goodness.
No, it's seven. I've been counting wrong the whole time before. Ah, great. I love my puzzles.
This may be it. The final puzzle.
Maybe.
The knowledge is tickling the back of my mind. Free energy? How nice. This is where Ratchet would tell himself to take a deep breath. I must keep in mind that I have gotten this far,
yep.
And statistically speaking, I am just as likely to succeed now.
Yeah. Wait a minute. Okay. Or don't grab it. That's cool. Let's do that here. Then go back my way. And then grab that back. And then throw that back down.
Cool. I have accomplished a great deal since arriving in this dimension. I will continue to do so.
Okay, I got it.
This anomaly will not stop me.
That on. Oh, I have to do it this way. I'll take that back. Nope. Take that. Grab that. Feather. That's feather. This. This one. There we go. Jeez. Okay, how do I get up there? Do I have... the one I want. I drop. Well, how do I get up to that thing? Oh, wow, I did that backwards. You guys. You guys go back over there. Back over here. this back off. I did not think that through. And I'll go back up. And we'll go back on.
I can do this. I will do this.
Curious, just looking around. Oh. Oopsies, I didn't need to throw that one there. Curious, how far will you guys go? Not much farther. Oh, I did it. Shit. Clearly, that needs to go there, obviously. Oh, oh, hello. Wait, wait a minute. How do I get up there? Oh. Set it somewhere. Get over there. We have a speed run thing. Grab you back. Okay. Curious, 1 second. Nope, wrong one. It's never the first one I grab.
Hey, you.
What's bothering me is those things have dots on them, so what do those do? Electrical spots? I think so. Well, now it will get up to do. Right? Is there a button somewhere I don't see? I don't know how to get to that. Okay. There's fans for some reason. Maybe there's a point to be going back up to there. If I could pop them over. Yeah, no reason yet. My electric shit. Still, oh, there it is. Grab that. Not sure what they want me to do there. Mm-hmm. Wait a minute. Those don't go to anything. There's another button I'm not seeing. Wait a minute. That's fucking sick. Okay. I'm taking that. That was smart.
We will have to fight the Emperor again, no matter what.
Oh shit.
But he will not catch us by surprise this time.
Probably. I mean, he got all kinds of tricks up his sleeve, usually. You. No, don't go back across, dipshit. What the fuck? Okay. No, don't. Bit of an issue. What? Oh, why has it got to be an extra step like that? My other thought was this. Switch those around. Maybe. I doubt it. You know. Mm-hmm. I don't know what to fucking do. Oh, wow, I'm dumb. Okay. No, I get it. I have the weighted one, too. Snap. Man, that is clever. I was almost frustrated. I mean, I was frustrated, but mostly because I'm getting tired. I need electric. Boogie, boogie, boogie. 4, 5, 6, 7.
I know how to stop the cataclysm.
Oh, with puzzles? I hope to hell that's not your plan.
I know how to stop the cataclysm. And we are about to get the dimensional map to...
Oh, sorry to cut you off there, Clank.
Things are finally going our way.
You say that, but I feel like something really bad, extra bad, when happens every time you say that phrase. Or something similar to that phrase.
Ratchet, I
did it! Hooray!
God damn
it.
Hand it
here,
so see,
I don't
told
have
you.
To send your friend's head to Torren 4.
Don't worry.
He was pooping.
I'll be hosting a viewing party of my victories. It's all
come on, kid.
Prison.
We gotta. Run. Run? This is our last chance to stop him. Sorry.
We're going super kit. Now she knows she's the robot. Yeah.
You. It was you.
Yeah, watch out.
What are you doing here?
It's my ass. Oh, lucky. Son of a bitch, it works for him. Okay. Lost Kit. Rivet is in an emotional broken state of sorts. Does not react. But yes. And Ratchet and Clank are kind of thrown away. Intriguing. She hasn't really spoken much. What are her plans? Where are we?
Hey, Zordoom.
Find the others.
Been a while. Hopefully there aren't any guards out here. The processing center should be just up ahead. Please still be there, you guys.
Ah, we're going to the prison thing to save him. Find the others. That includes Kit, but we'll have to find out about her emotional plans on the next episode of Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart. I'm just kidding. It'll probably be a couple days, but yes, I was going to say next week. No, it'll definitely either be Saturday or Sunday because I can't stay away. But for now, like I said, that's the end of this episode with me, Nemo Famila. Be sure to like, follow, check the YouTube, Twitter, Instagram if you do end up liking me in particular, not just the game. Like just the game, go buy a system and game and, well, you know, just watch me. Kidding. That's dumb. But also check out W Energy, who supports little tiny streamers like me in other ways with my own little code. Other ways sounds sketchy. Also mentioning other games and stuff, not just W Energy, using my code Minimap for 10% off. I have the Observer, all systemed out, Redux looking pretty. I think it even has ray tracing. Which is one of those games that was lost on my list for a while to play again. As well as I might play the newest Uncharted that I never got around to because I played all the others. Not streamed, years before I streamed. But I might get around to that. As well as a whole deluge of other things. Deluge. Psychonauts 2. Finally, I'll get around to it. And if I do this, I'll be in the platforming tip-top shape. I will do more episodes possibly here and there, Sly Cooper. The streaming thing is so rough. Hope to finish this, like I said. Saturday or Sunday. I want to try out Cyberpunk because it's been polished off, although it looks wacky, and I want some free roam that's not Grand Theft Auto, you know, of that sort, and Goat Simulator 3. I'm thinking about, I had a flashback, kind of just a nostalgic moment, back to PsyOps and stuff like that on Xbox or Xbox 360 360. And this is another psychic kind of game that all these on the menu. But beyond all that, as I was saying, that has been Ratchet and Clank. That'll do it for my little Frightening Friday. Stuffed in six and a half hours of fun Ratchet and Clank. Go watch the last episode, go watch the first episodes, all that. Here, my YouTube clips on TikTok, all that jazz. But I've rambled enough for an outro. I will say what I do at the end of these things. I've been Minifamilia, and until next time, bye-bye!